worship. Arise, King of Kings, arise in this place, arise in our homes. We give him the glory.
Thank you.
arise in this place, give him praise. Yes, it is good to give the Lord praise. Open up the heavens, open up the floodgates, God. We pray for that today in our lives, God, that we can just sense your river flowing down from heaven today, God. Touch each one of us this morning, God. So good to be in your house, and we give you praise, and we give you honor. In our homes, we give you praise, and we give you honor. What a great day it is to worship God and give him praise. Let's sing it.
Thank you.
Yes, Lord, open up the heavens. Open up the floodgates, oh God. God, this, sense your presence already in this place. And let the worshipers arise. I can tell there's worshipers in this place. Aren't you a worshiper today? Yes, worshiper of Almighty God. Every praise, let's give all of our praise to the Lord today.
Every praise is to our God.
on, let's praise the Lord. Let's give a clap offering in this place.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, it is good to praise. It's a great name. Hallelujah. Oh, God, thank you for your presence. So I build my life on the Word of God, because I should say on the name of God, because there's no solid, more solid rock than Jesus. He is the firm, solid rock, the thing that never changes, the person that never changes is our Almighty God. There's no one like Him. No one that can heal like He does. He is the only one that can save. Oh God, we trust in You today. Turn to your neighbor and say, we trust in God. I trust in God. I trust in Him. I'm only on my own understanding, but I'm going to trust in God. I built my life.
Jesus, the name above every other name.
show us how to show your love, God. Lord, let people sense that we've been walking with you, God. We draw on your Holy Spirit this morning, yes, Spirit, God. We need you so much in our lives today, Almighty God. Thank you.
love.